While we are starved from some sports affection, at least we can watch the MJ documentary. And no surprise, this has sparked the GOAT debate once again. And the man who stopped Jordan from getting a title twice says he's not so sure Jordan deserves the GOAT title. Greetings and salutations, sports fans. Thanks for checking in with us once again here at The Fumble. I'm your host, Jackie Ray. Make sure you follow me on all things social media at JRayTheFanatic. Give this video a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. Now, Isiah Thomas. Hold on. Before you assume some hate is involved, just hear the man out, okay? Now, I'm sure MJ feels there's some hate on the way too. On Sunday, we saw Jordan say anything Isiah has to say is pure bullshit. Now, he was speaking specifically when the Bulls laid the smackdown on the Pistons and took the title, and the butthurt Pistons walked off the court without a word and without shaking hands. That was a punk move indeed, and I know Jordan feels some type of way about it, but you still have to hear Isiah out. Isiah Thomas told Fox Sports, quote, "I think this generation is not getting enough credit for what they're doing because the athletes that are in this generation are so far superior than what was in my generation." I mean, the man is not wrong. I've said it before and I'm gonna say it again. King James is all around a better athlete than Michael Jordan. So let's be honest for 2 seconds. If King James, Kevin Durant, and I'm gonna add James Harden and Russell Westbrook to that list, if they were playing in the 80s, would we be looking at a Jordan documentary right now? But don't take my word for it. Ask Isiah who the best player in the world is right now.
I'm gonna have to still say LeBron James. You know, what LeBron James is doing right now, and we'll look back over years from now and we'll go, wow.
You guys knew I was gonna find a way to get that in there, so don't hate. And don't hate on Isiah either. He did say that Michael Jordan was the best player of his time.
Jordan by far was the best athlete that we had ever seen, and he could do something. You know, from an athletic standpoint, and I ain't talking about basketball playing, just from an athletic standpoint, there are like 10, 11 guys in the NBA right now with Jordan's athleticism.
Come on, guys. Is he wrong? Jordan was an anomaly back then, but greatness in the NBA right now, it's an everyday occurrence. So let's take the best defensive player over the last 3 years, well, four, because Rudy won it twice. But if Rudy Gobert, Draymond Green, or Kawhi Leonard took their style of defense and athleticism to the 80s and guarded Jordan, do the Bulls still win 6 titles? If you said yes, I have a beachfront property in Arizona I would love to sell you. But this is why the GOAT conversation is just so much fun. Because players from 10 years from now are going to be better than players are today. The game evolves and so do the players. MJ, definitely the GOAT of his day. Kobe, the GOAT of his. And LeBron is the GOAT right now. That is not the order that I would put my GOATs in, just so we're clear. But take a second, look at the stats and tell me, is Isiah really wrong, or do you just have your Isiah hater goggles on? Let me know your thoughts below in the comments. I'm Jackie Ray, and thanks for watching The Fumble.